And given the immense scale of suffering in Gaza, there must be an immediate ceasefire. This would allow us to build something more enduring, to ensure Israel is secure, and to respect the right of the Palestinian people to dignity, freedom, and self-determination.